sake. We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
We've pinpointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrell. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. You don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Kill those sons of bitches!
Chemical signature detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Dino, we could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Active echo beacon detected.
Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get any of this on you.
Thank you. Annette!
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Thank you.
detonation sequence trigger. Indicate this area is safe. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area. Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Someone should have told Farrell that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work. Thank God you got that Barrow character. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates a whole lot of them. Makes me sick to see it.
There's no chance!